In the bounces, there is a complete circular energy from the top of the head to the pelvis.
The torso is rounded, and the head remains on the floor. When doing this exercise in Graham technique, the center does not shift side to side.
Once the simple triplet is mastered, there are many variations. Arms, spirals, and turns are added.